The Emflux Model 1 is one of the fastest motorcycle in the world, and it will be launched at the AutoShow 2018 in India. Emflux Motors is a year 2015 Bangalore-based startup, and it will be unveiling their first electric superbike at the Auto Expo.
We are building an electric sports bike. So what you see here is testing, right? Kind of a testing that we have. It tests all of our circuits that we have built in-house. So we got it to run about a couple of days back, and we know that all these circuits work. So now, parallelly, we are building this. So it's going to have a trellis frame. A completely trellis frame to keep the weight down, because the battery pack that we're using on the bike is a 10 kilowatt hour battery pack. So it's pretty huge, it's like 50 kilos. The motor that we are using is a 30 kilowatt motor with a 50 kilowatt peak output, which means that you can accelerate to 0 to 100, accelerate from 0 to 100 in about 3 to 3.5 seconds.
Alright.
Power output on this will allow you to go beyond 240, 250 kilometers.